to do about Grandma? By Adam Davidson.
When Grandma goes to sleep at night, I shut all the windows and doors.
I put cotton in my ears because,
well, my grandma snores.
She snores.